Hey, Ashley.
Hey.
Teach me something.
Did you know that our skin doesn't have receptors to sense wetness? Our brain has to integrate cues from both thermal and mechanical sensory inputs.